sit erect with your hands resting on your thighs and your palms facing upwards. The tip of your thumb touches the tip of your index finger. We will begin with observation. Breathe slowly and be totally present to every inhalation and exhalation. For every breath you take, touch your thumb to the tip of one finger. So for the first breath, touch the thumb and the index finger of both your hands. For the second breath, thumb and the middle finger, and so on. In this manner, you will take 8 complete breaths. If during a particular breath your mind wanders, keep touching the finger and bring your attention back to breath. Let us begin. Let us move on to the next phase of the soul sync meditation. Inhale deeply, and as you exhale, you will make a humming sound like a bee. Your hum must be strong enough to create a vibration in your head. Please pay total attention to the sound. Each time you hum, you will touch the tips of your fingers with your thumb, and we will do this 8 times, just like the previous step. Thank you. Let us move on to the next phase of the soul sink. When you breathe slowly, there occurs a very natural pause between every inhalation and exhalation. It is a very minute pause. Bring attention to that point where inhalation ends and exhalation begins. Again, you will keep count of your breaths by touching your fingertips. You will observe 8 breath pauses in this manner. Let us move into the fourth phase of the soul sink. In this stage, you will internally chant the mantra, Aham. Do it very slowly for 8 times. Inhale slowly and on your exhale, whisper to yourself, Aham. Keep touching your fingertips slowly as you do this. Let us move on to the fifth phase. Touch your index finger with your thumb and hold this position. Feel or visualize your limited self expanding into the cosmic self. Imagine your body and everything around you dissolve into light. Without boundaries, without limitations, into the limitless field of consciousness. This is an unlimited field of endless possibilities. Now make an intention for the fulfillment of any one desire or the manifestation of any one intent that you may have in your heart. Visualize and feel as if it is already happening right now, and feel that total sense of fulfillment and joy. Whenever you are ready, take a deep breath. You may open your eyes. Thank you. Namaste.